glory.
It's your boys, the New Day. And it feels real good to be coming at you live from the Ohio State University, baby.
And what better place than this hallowed hall to talk about something that's very near and dear to our hearts and definitely very near and dear to all of yours. And that thing is victory.
Y'all know about that? Y'all know about that? Yeah, yeah. Huh?
They are spelling Ohio two letters at a time. Very popular in the state. You hear that? I-O. O-H-I-O. That's the state spelled out two letters.
Now, as we all know, Sheamus, Ridge, Butch,
the Brawling Brutes.
The what? The Brawling Brutes, what's that?
That's their name.
That's whose name?
Sheamus and them, the Brawling Brutes.
That's what they're calling themselves? That's what they chose to call themselves, the Brawling Brutes?
Brawling Brutes.
All right. The Brawling Brutes, they done put us through the ringer over the past few weeks, but now we find ourselves back in the winner's column, and that is due to the help of one man.
And that is the sword swinger, Claymore kicking, man of the hour, say it with me one time, Drew McIntyre!
I think Xavier Woods was not wrong about any of the descriptors he just said.
It's a Drew Day, yes it is.
Neil to the steel, Big D is here.
WWE Champion.
Just an absolute badass walking.
And he's carrying that huge sword, Angela, named after his late mom. Drew McIntyre really made an impression last week, joining New Day in their victory over the Brawling Brutes.
I'll tell you what, Ohio State, here in the state of Ohio, love them.
Yeah.
Some of the Scottish warriors.
What's going on?
What a monster. Look at that.
My goodness, we are loud tonight. And before we get started, I want to send a special shout out to somebody watching at home. Who could that be?
Who?
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 Who? That somebody is Big E. Bro, I've been injured before. I know what it's like sitting at home. Sometimes you feel all alone. Everyone's forgot about you, but I think the loudest Big E chant right now will show you nobody has forgot about you. Don't worry, buddy, I'll keep sending you those pictures to keep you going.
What pictures?
Wow. So, boys,
sounds like you, that's
I missed a couple of weeks of SmackDown. Where was I? I was flying back and forth to the UK. I'm going to call my shot right now. I've been doing a lot of thinking. I'm going to tell you all right now, Drew McIntyre will challenge and will win the WWE Undisputed Universal Championship at Clash of the Castle.
Labor Day weekend here in the States over in Cardiff.
But that's then. This is now. We got some time between now and then. If you guys are ever in trouble, you can always count on your boy, Big D.
Love that, man.
You guys know Big D always goes in.
Family show, Drew.
You're going to take it too far, man. We walked the line. You're going to take it too far.
Yeah, it's a lot of edging around here, you know? Now, Drew. We need a hard segue. We're in a tough spot. But speaking of hard, that shirt goes hard. So can you explain it to the people, actually?
I thought it was pretty obvious. You get down in your knee.
Go. Hey, get the gift.
What's going
on? Let's get the gift.
He's taking it too far, bro.
What's the problem?
He's taking it too far.
What's the problem?
Hey, man. Hey, we got you a gift, bro.
You got me a gift?
Yeah, we got you a gift. It's in the box.
You didn't have to do that.
We didn't have to, but we did.
You're going
to
like it.
A little nervous. My birthday's on Monday. I'm kind of nervous.
Oh, happy birthday.
Come on, Big D. Open the box.
Happy early birthday.
Absolutely.
Here you go.
You hold this for a second?
Yeah.
The sword, Box is open. Yeah, get that, Big D.
Happy birthday!
Look at how nice.
Happy birthday!
Hope it's a good one, Drew. All of us do. It's a kilt in a box. I think that's a kilt, right? In a box?
In a box. In the New Day colors.
No! It's a kilt in a box.
It's a Friday night.
I'm sorry to interrupt this incredibly sad love fest, but everybody knows your victory last week was as tainted as every single Ohio State championship.
Whoa.
You know it's true. See, the thing is, we had no idea that little D over there, yeah, see him, was going to rear his big ugly head and become their tag team partner. So we had no time to prepare for
fight night.
We had no time to game plan for
fight night.
But we all know, lads, that if we go fight night one more time, we would kick your bleeding, stinking arses all over this kip.
They're not happy about being described as a kip.
Settle down, children. Now, I'm not one to complain, Drew.
Well, Butch is on. Here comes the Butch. Butch is rushing the ring.
Enough with the kip talk, Butch says.
Butch going right after the New Day and McIntyre.
Butch.
And how did that work out for Butch? Let's get order restored here on